guys, welcome back to Hot News Studio. As I had promised about making a video regarding PS4 Bootloop, what is Bootloop, its type and its fixes, I have fulfilled it. So if you haven't subscribed our channel, please do subscribe and like the video as it takes a lot of hard work to make these videos. The information in this video is the conclusion of data from our experience, and a lot of people have solved their Bootloop issues through this. So without wasting any time, let us start the video. So the contents of the videos are: what is PS4 Bootloop, types of PS4 Bootloop, fixes of Bootloop. What is Bootloop? Bootloop or safe mode loop is looping of the PS4. That means PS4 starts, give intro screen, and then it usually gives an error code and restart again, and this continues. Types of Bootloop. There are two types of Bootloop: software Bootloop, hardware Bootloop. Software Bootloop, if the bootloop is due to any software or firmware regarding problem. If the bootloop is due to fault in any hardware of PS4, example Blu-ray disc, ROM, hard drive, etc. This bootloop is termed as the hardware bootloop. Now, software bootloop fixes. They can be solved by reinstalling, updating the firmware. Method for reinstalling and updating are already uploaded on our channel in playlist. The latest playlist is of firmware 9.51. You can check it on our channel. Reinstalling the firmware is recommended. Hardware bootloop fixes. PS4 hardware bootloop usually starts due to overheating of that particular hardware, and then as this progresses, your hardware will become faulty. If your bootloop issue has just started or it's the first time for hardware, you should unplug all the cable for at least 5 to 10 minutes and then reconnect the cable, and then your bootloop issue will be resolved. But it may progress if your PS4 is constantly heating up, so you can use the heatsink paste or something like the cool pads. The best way is to keep PS4 in cool places. The only solution of the hardware bootloop is the replacement of that particular hardware. How to know whether I have a software or hardware issue? Usually you will get an error code, so what do you have to do is first is to reinstall the PS4 firmware. Try reinstalling 3-4 times, because for some people it takes time. If even after reinstalling the problem persists, this means the bootloop is not software based, it is hardware based. Now you will have to replace the concerned hardware. PS support is recommended. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe, and do come in and ask us about your problem and tell us about your experience of Bootloop. We have always tried to answer all the comments. For more Bootloop fixes, error code fixes, gaming news and for many more, do subscribe our channel Hot 2 Studio. Thank you.